Today we will show you how to customize your taskbar in Windows 11. We will show everything from aligning apps to the left to changing the taskbar color and making it transparent. So, stick to the end. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. One, pinning and unpinning icons. First, we will look at how to pin and unpin apps on your taskbar. To pin an app, simply search for it on the start menu. Right-click on it and select Pin to Taskbar. You can also run the app you want to pin. Right-click on the app icon in the taskbar and select Pin to Taskbar. Now to unpin, you can simply right-click on the pinned icons and select Unpin from Taskbar. You will notice that this trick doesn't work for the Windows Start, Search, Task View, Widgets and Teams Chat icons. To unpin them, right-click on the taskbar and select Taskbar Settings. Expand Taskbar Items and set Disable these four icons. 2. You can change System Tray Icons. In the Taskbar Settings, expand System Tray Icons. Here you will see the Pen menu, Touch Keyboard and Virtual Touchpad options. You can turn them on and they will appear here. Disable them if you don't use them. 3. You can change other system tray icons. Expand other system tray icon section in the taskbar settings. Turn on the app toggle to make it appear in the system tray or disable it to make it disappear. 4. You can also left align the taskbar icons. Expand taskbar behaviors and set the taskbar alignment to the left. 5. If you want to hide the taskbar, then simply check the automatically hide the taskbar checkbox from the taskbar behaviors. Now taskbar will be hidden unless you move the mouse close to it. 6. Show badges on taskbar. Badges are little icons on your taskbar icons that provide extra information about the state of that app. You can disable it by unchecking the Show Badges on Taskbar Apps box under Taskbar Behaviors. 7. Show flashing on taskbar apps. When you open an app or when an app wants your attention, you will see it flash on the taskbar. You can disable this by unchecking the Show Flashing on Taskbar Apps checkbox. 9. You can also choose how your taskbar behaves over multiple monitors. In the Taskbar Behavior section, uncheck the Show My Taskbar on All Displays box to make the taskbar disappear on your other monitors. You can also change how the taskbar appears on multiple monitors. Expand this menu and select Main Taskbar and Taskbar Where Window is Open option. This will keep the main taskbar open on your main monitor, and on the other monitors, the taskbar preset will show the icons open on that monitor. Or you can set all taskbars to show the main taskbar on all the monitors. Similarly, you can select the Taskbar Where Window is Open option to only display the taskbar icons for the app open on that monitor. 9. Share apps from the taskbar. Windows 11 allows users to share an app window directly into a Microsoft Teams meeting or video call from the taskbar. You can enable this feature by checking the Share Any Window from My Taskbar box. 10. Show Desktop Icon. There is an icon on the far right corner of the taskbar that, when you click on it, shows the desktop icons by minimizing all the opened apps, and clicking on it again will restore the previously opened app. You can enable or disable this by changing the select the far corner of the taskbar to show the desktop option. You can also use the Windows plus D keys to perform the same task. 11. Taskbar Colors. Next, you can change the taskbar accent color. Right-click on the desktop and select Personalize. Next, select Colors. Expand Accent Colors and enable the Show Accent Color on Start and Taskbar toggle. Select any color and it will be applied on the taskbar. 12. Adjust taskbar icons. Next, you can change the taskbar icons by tweaking the registry keys. Type registry editor in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Navigate to this key, /key_current_user/software/microsoft/windows/current_version/explorer/advanced. We have provided the path in the description, so you can simply copy-paste it from there. Now, right-click on the screen, select New, and then select DWORD 32-bit value. Name it as Taskbar SI exactly as we have shown. Double-click on it, and here you can set the value to 0 to decrease the icon size, set the value to 1 to keep the default size, or set the value to 2 and increase icon size. Click on OK to save the changes. Now, it won't apply the changes right away. You will have to restart the Windows Explorer. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for Windows Explorer and right-click on it. Select Restart. 13. Move the taskbar to the top. You can also move the taskbar to the top of the screen using the Registry Editor. Restart Registry Editor and move to the following key. /key_current_user/software/microsoft/windows/current_version/explorer/stuck_rects3. Double-click on the file named Settings. Change the specific cell to 01. Click on OK to save the changes. Now restart the Windows Explorer again to have the changes take effect. 14. Make taskbar transparent. Next, you can use the Taskbar 11 Configurator tool to change the taskbar further. Click on the link provided in the description to reach the GitHub page where you will be able to download the tool. Now expand the Assets section and download the taskbarxi.exe file. Once the download completes, run it. From this app, you will be able to change the background to transparent. Play around with the settings and get the perfect look you want. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get more customization guides. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and let us know how you changed your taskbar. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.